Hello everyone, in this video I'll be reviewing this product. It's called TWS-E9. Now this is the E9 model. The only difference with the E9 model is that you won't get a pair of earphones, only one pair, as you can see here. Okay, one piece earphones is perfect for if you're driving and you want to talk on the phone, or if you're playing gaming consoles or anything like that and you just want to use one of these. That's the only good thing about this. Otherwise, you know, it's not good for like listening to music because there's only one pair of it. So let's go through a few good few things about this earphones. Now what it comes with, it comes with a charger. Okay, it charges via a micro USB charging cable. The earphone itself is designed in a way to fit in your ears in a comfortable way. But the build quality is not that good. Okay, it's very poor quality, it's very light. Okay, that's one good thing about it, but other than that, it feels very fragile compared to other kind of true wireless earphones that I've reviewed previously. A few other things is that it has a built-in Bluetooth 5.0. That's good. The case, it has a 5300 mAh battery capacity built in, with the earphones having 40 mAh battery capacity. It's also waterproof as well, so any bit of water drops or anything falls on it, it won't get damaged. It also has a HD stereo built in as well, with 100 hours of standby time. And also, this bit is also touchscreen as well, so you can switch on by just touching this, and you can pause, play, pick up calls, etc. by pressing this. It has up to 3 to 4 hours of talk time, and around 3 to 4 hours of play time as well. It has an ergonomic and fitting design as well, as you can see, and it also has the auto pairing feature as well. So if imagine it connects to your smartphone once, next time you're on your Bluetooth, it will automatically connect to that device. So you got that feature. You know, it looks very compact as well, as you can see, and you can, you know, take it around anywhere. Easy to charge as well. But just the only thing is that so the actual sound system is not good, okay? The surround sound system, the bass is very poor quality on this. But, you know, if you want to play games or, you know, use it for just like, you know, when you're driving to talk on the, or using this, then it's good, okay? So that's all I could say, okay? Other than that, thank you for watching my video. Please do give a like and subscribe.